Alright, so I had the items the whole time. I combined them to make a lever, which I believe is gonna go here. And there it is, right? No, it's not gonna go there. There's another machine around here. I know I can throw this crank on. I know I've seen it somewhere. Maybe it's this way. Oh, here it is. That's the one I meant. Area. We're good. Well, this is like one of those mirrors, right? Is this the other side of that mirror? Down here, though, first of all. Whoa, don't get hurt. Some rats running around down there. Aw, oh, man, not one of these. Crystal, there's some kind of bridge down there. It looks like a dead end everywhere. Not seeing much else around here. I guess we're gonna go back through that portal now. We got here weird H, an A, and a V, right? Weird H, an A, and a V. Okay. This is all the same, too. Shortcut back to the beginning of this area. I want to see something though. That's what I want to see right there. See those letters in there? That's got to be the letters I got to use. So it's the weird A, the V, and the weird C. Let's go back and try that out. A, V, C. Okay, the C's missing. It must be the blank one right here. Huh. We gotta look at this again.
Yeah.
Part channel, part key. This spout was designed to lock and unlock a valve. Some kind of library. Kept secret from the general. Krell. Population in any case involves the so-called monarch test, to which every Krell desirous of ascending to the throne must submit. The underlying philosophy involves the strength of character necessary to rule, even in the face of unrelenting hardship. Therefore, in order to be considered worthy of throne, the Krell in question must wear the implement known as the Band of Faith around his torso for no less than the space of 1 week. This metal band has 15 sharpened spikes along its length, each of which is dipped in corrosive acid when the band is applied. The spikes penetrate the Krell's skin, causing considerable discomfort. That's all freaking useless information to me. What the hell's that, though? In there. Ha! Don't have anything I can open that. Toys, these characters sitting in the shelf. That's cool. Oh, look at that. See that sign? It's the slanted arrow, L shape, and then the backwards C. Maybe that's the sign I need. That's gonna open that door. Right? Slanted arrow, L shape, and then the backwards C. Alright. Let's try that out. Might open that door. Can't remember where I came from though. I'm right back in the same damn room. Thing. Krell must, while wearing the band, exhibit no sign of pain or distress while going about his normal daily activity. If any such sign is displayed, the monarch test ends and... potential ruler is deemed officially unworthy of the throne. Thank you.
Ugh.